Hey, hold up. What is this?
Man, you said for your kids and stuff. I heard they ain't got no shoes, so there y'all go. God bless
you. No, I'm not taking nothing from you.
What you mean?
You set my boyfriend up.
And? You need to let that go.
I'm not taking. You better, I'm about to call. No,
I made peace with that.
No, you done set him up, and he done got 30 years.
I didn't have no choice.
How dare you come over here in my house?
I feel bad.
You don't feel bad?
So I bought your kids for sure. I feel bad.
You better take
this. That's my way of saying
I'm sorry. Like I said, I don't want nothing from you. You better get out of my yard.
Your kids need it, though.
You better get out of my yard.
Your kids need this.
No, they don't.
You putting on the front.
They don't need nothing from you. You get out of my yard. You know what? I'm calling my brother.
What you mean? What you mean? He could go to jail, too.
No, he ain't.
Then
no, he
be
ain't.
Two for one. You keep playing with me.
Now, you keep playing with me.
Man, look, I apologize to him.
Apologize?
I apologize.
How you going to apologize? He ain't going to be home soon. All because of you.
No, it ain't because of because his stupid mistake. Did nobody tell him to sell dope?
You were selling with him, too. You need to go to jail.
And I made peace with that. No. I ain't going no jail.
Yeah, you
going
to go to jail.
It was his dope.
No, I don't care who it was, but he gone now. You need to go do the time as
so
well.
You gonna take up for him. The man was cheating on you.
He's my boyfriend.
The man was cheating on you left and right.
Mm-hmm. Well, he was taking care of me and my kids, though.
Yeah, so. I'm taking care of him now.
No, you ain't. I'm not taking nothing from you.
I bet you do.
No, I'm not.
Yeah,
I
don't want it, right?
No.
As soon as I leave, I bet tomorrow at school, my kids tell me your kid wanted a new shoe.
No, I don't want nothing from you. You better get away from me.
My problems ain't
you get away from me.
I was grateful, mother.